Hey, it's Grace from NYSCI's Design Lab. Today's design thinking is all about, wait, what's that? Sound. What is sound anyway? Sound waves are vibrations that travel through the air or the water. As I'm speaking, the sound waves travel from my mouth through the air into your ears. Cell phone speakers are great, but the sound waves travel all over the place and they're not that loud. Is there a way to focus the sound so that more of it reaches our ears? How can we solve this problem using everyday materials? Let's do some design thinking. To get started, take a look around the house and gather some materials that'll help you with your design, and also some tools. There are lots of free apps out there that'll help with your design. We use Sound Meter. It helped us measure sound in decibels. As you heard, our first attempts did not solve the problem. In design thinking, failure is part of the process. You can learn a lot from failure. Each time you fail, that's one more step towards a successful design. We presented to you a design problem on sound. We've shared our design thinking, some of our failures, and our best solution. Now it's your turn to be a designer. Post videos of your solutions.